It's cold, but we are in the car driving up to a store called Ullared. Is that how you say it? Ullared. It's like a giant store. They have everything. Apparently, it's like super big, like Target, kind of. And I miss Target. So this is gonna be great. So it's like 2 hours away. We're gonna go pick up Feff's sister and then head on up there. We're gonna do some Christmas shopping today and see what else we can see up there. So we're gonna go get her. We're gonna stop at McDonald's, get some McDonald's breakfast because, you know, that's what you do when you get up early and you drive places is you get McDonald's breakfast. So we're gonna get that and we're gonna head up there and you guys are gonna come along. Is it just me or do these things literally never work? All right, we've got breakfast. We're gonna hit the road. Feff's sister is sick today, so she can't come with us. So instead, I'm gonna eat my McDonald's breakfast, and then we're gonna drive for 2 hours. And it's just Feff and I, and we're gonna have a great time. But I'm really excited to eat this right now.
How are you even supposed to find anything in here? Nuts.
Just like started off with socks. Very exciting.
I think Moosey would die if we brought this home. Like, he wouldn't know what to do with this. I mean, he could chase it around, I guess.
He will try to pick it up.
He will try to pick it up. We could teach him how to play soccer, I guess. I think we should get him one. This is a snow skirt. Like, it's not snow pants. Like, this is a skirt made out of snow pants material. And it's super, why? Why do you want to, skirts are open on the bottom. Like, it's gonna be cold.
Yeah. A Nirvana album, some tarot cards for a gift. This place literally has everything. It's kind of nuts. Listen, I know it's probably not good, but the fact that this stuff is called like Odin's Armory, Heimdall's Armory, Thor's Armory, and Tyr's Armory, like makes me want it. But it's like $20 for a mouse, so I assume it's not a good mouse. Also, this is lovely. But, you know, it sounds really cool. I like the name and the design, but yeah, I'm assuming probably not great.
So the store is cool.
I mean, there's everything that you need. It's basically like giant Target. I like it, but people suck. The more I come out, the more I remember that I don't like people. Like, people just standing like, like staring all over the place when you're trying to get by them. And they just stop walking in the middle of the aisles. And there's like traffic jams because one person's trying to turn around in the middle of like 20 people. So that's fun. Other than that, though, it's great.
Dude, they have them on stairs for $6. This is that's 60 crowns. That is $6 for this big old Monstera. They have pileas over here for $4. These are not fake plants. These are real plants. $4 pileas, $6 monsteras. What is this place?
We have an advent calendar for Moose, but we need advent calendars for ourselves. Got some more Christmas presents. We found some awesome sheets that feel so soft. I'm very excited about that. Of course, we had to get a Monstera. This is gonna be awesome. More green in the house. We love that. Yeah, we're filling this cart up. We're doing good. Just crazy. This whole like store is like a warehouse. Like, this is the makeup section. It's just like a giant warehouse with a bunch of shelves. I mean, it's great. They fit so much stuff in here.
but like at the same time, they fit so much stuff in here. It's kind of overwhelming. We're gonna go look at Christmas stuff though. I'm really excited for that. Okay, they have a Lego bonsai tree and they have Lego orchids. Like, where was this stuff when I was a kid? I would love that. I mean, I should get it now, right? I love this. So we decided to get Moosey a Squishmallow because he always tries to chomp on Feff's Squishmallows. So now he gets his own. Also, we got this for Feff's dad because he is like obsessed with Dodge Chargers. So now he can have his own Dodge Charger for Christmas. We're going up to the Christmas section now and I'm really concerned because this place really is like Target. Where like, we're like, all right, we have like four things we want to get. And then we got all this. So we're gonna have no money. Christmas ornaments acquired. We picked up our tree stand because we're going with a live tree. No fake trees in this house. No, I refuse. Feff's never had a real tree before. I said we're married now. Real trees only for the rest of our lives. No fake trees. No fake joy. Real trees are so special, right? They're only around for a little bit of time. They're more fun because they eventually die. It's kind of sad, but it's true. We also need a good Christmas tree skirt that we're looking for now. There's this one. This one's kind of cute. And there's like these boring felt ones. You like that one over there? Okay. I mean, there's a bunch of like cool looking Christmas trees here. But no, we don't like those. We don't like those fake trees. No. So we're gonna go with this guy for our skirt. This is a really pretty one actually. So that's our tree skirt. Oh, we also got one of these for the window that we don't have anything in. And now we have no money. Imagine it's the middle of the night. You have to go take your dog out. You walk out your front door, and the first thing you see outside is this. I hate it. No. Please, no. You've had pretzels, but have you had brezels? All right. We got everything together. We're ready to check out. Leave me a comment down below. Let me know how much you think we spent here. And the total is, oof. All right, so it wasn't as bad as it could have been. It's like, just only like $50 more than what we guesstimated, but I mean, still within about the range of what we thought we were gonna spend. So we got a lot of stuff. So we're gonna go home, we're gonna go through it all, we're gonna unpack stuff, we're gonna set some stuff up. And then I think we're just gonna chill for the rest of the night. We got some HelloFresh. Gonna go make some HelloFresh. Delicious. We have to go get a Christmas tree, so we're gonna go do that. All right, so we're back from Ullared, and oh, this is everything we got. We spent like $400, but we got some beautiful Christmas ornaments for the Christmas tree that we don't have yet, but we're probably getting tomorrow. So we got some cool Christmas ornaments, a bunch of just like the basic red one. We also got a bunch of Yulebus. Very important. Apparently this outsells Coca-Cola by like a lot here in Sweden over the holidays. So we just got it at work too, so life is good. We got two of these candles. They're champagne scented. They smell super good. One of them's for us, and then one of them is every year Feff's family does present game, kind of like a white elephant gift exchange thing. So one of them is for that. Oh, we got a USB power, like an electric powered lighter, I guess, that you can just like plug in and reuse. So we don't need to have like any gas or anything for our lighter. Oh yeah. A bunch of nice candles. Very good. Put these up. We have some like cool, like old alcohol bottles and stuff that we got from work that we can put some candles in.
I got some snow pants.
Snow pants for Feff, getting from true north. Getting cold out and snowy out, good to have.
Can we show the thing for Moose?
Quickly, we will quickly show you Moose's present, but he can't see it. We got him a corgi Squishmallow. We're putting that away because he doesn't get that till Christmas. He's right here. Can't spoil his Christmas. Oh, we got a cheese grater. It's so exciting. It's a triangle. I've never seen a triangle cheese grater. Maybe I have, and I've just not paid attention. But we thought that was pretty cool. So we got this triangle cheese grater because we don't have a cheese grater yet. Yeah, this will be up after Christmas, probably. We got this, this Lego charger for Feff's
dad,
because he wants a charger. Oh yeah, for Feff's mom, we got some tarot cards. Ooh, very nice, very cool. This is a really cool looking set, actually. The art on these are really, really, really cool. We got some beautiful white Christmas lights. Guess I know, buddy. Beautiful white Christmas lights for our Christmas tree. Oh, a bunch of socks. Socks are so good, and we always lose socks. I swear our washer eats them. Even though like our washer and our dryer are all in one, it's not like has to be transferred at all. It still gets eaten. Compressed air to clean our computers. Very important. This is like a giant freaking can of it. So that's really cool. Loofahs, Nordic loofah. I don't know what the difference between a regular loofah and a Nordic loofah is, but these are Nordic loofahs. But it also says that they're Egyptian loofahs.
Okay.
So I don't know who to believe. From Nordic Egypt. I got a makeup hairband so I can wash my face and not get my hair all wet. Necessity.
And I got some hand lotion.
Okay, sit.
Some lip balm.
Yes, sick. Inspect everything. Was he sick?
Very nosy.
See right there?
And some eyebrow. I don't have any eyebrows.
He thinks everything's for him. More soda stream mix for some Pepsi on 7-Up. Delicious, delicious soda stream. And then these awesome advent calendars. The Lint Teddy advent calendar, because again, my name is Teddy. Have to have the Teddy advent calendar. That's fine. And then this one, which is just like a bunch of different candies. So we get like to open 4 days of that tomorrow, or maybe 3 days tonight. Yes. A little candle stick display to put up in the window. These are like everywhere in Sweden, like advent candle displays. So any window that doesn't have something in it will have something in it, either a star or one of these. So we got one of those. Oh yes, we got some towels for Feff's sister Emma. Oh yes, this one is good. We got some nice, this is like a comforter cover and pillowcase set. These are like super, super soft cotton. And then two extra pillowcases to match to go with that. And then we got some sheets as well that are the same material to go with that. So we got this nice like sage green and a slate combination. He's come over here now. And we got this cool tree skirt for our Christmas tree, as well as at some point we have a tree holder here. Oh, and then this is a present that Moosey does get right now, because he loves balls.
Moosey boy.
He loves tennis balls.
Come here.
So we got him a giant tennis ball. I don't know if he's gonna know what to do with it. He's trying to eat it. But we're gonna let him go figure out what to do with that. That should keep him occupied for at least a little bit. We got some gift wrapping things. So we got this cool red ribbon. And then we got this wrapping paper that has like little trees and stockings and stuff on it. Very pretty. Ooh, yes, some nice like to and from labels.
And then we got this one.
Oh yeah, we got this one for Valentino, our nephew.
And I got this haircut.
A nice haircut. It's very cool.
And that was the giant bag of things.
It's very shiny. Oh yeah, and by the way, all of that was in a bag this big. This thing's huge. And it has like a zipper on top. So that bag's actually pretty sweet. I guess that bag technically we got two. We got two bags of some sour cream and onion chips. Very good. And pretzels, but they're called brezels. Not pretzels, these are brezels. Delicious. Snacks because we were hungry. And then we got this album, the Nirvana album, Nevermind, for Fef's sister, Annie.
Oh, here is the...
Oh, yeah. Our tree stand for when we get that tree tomorrow. And then we got this Monstera, which was $6. This was $6 at Ulleria. A ridiculously good price. And then another bag. So we got a lot of stuff. So we're gonna go put these sheets in the wash, figure out where to put everything. But yeah, I'm pretty happy. Are you happy?
Yeah.
Good stuff.
He is just having the time of his life. Anytime we get Moosey a toy, it is his new favorite toy. He's such an appreciative dog. And this one won't get lost underneath, like, any furniture. So I think he's just gonna spend the rest of the night tearing all the fuzz off of this. Yep, there he goes. So that'll be fun to vacuum up tomorrow, but he's having fun, so. Have fun, buddy.
The next day.
What's up, guys? It is Sunday, December 4th, and we are at the plant store to buy a Christmas tree. Let's go. So growing up, we always had Douglas firs, but you know, that's a North American tree, not a Swedish tree. So I have no idea what trees I'm gonna get. It looks like they have two kinds, Rödgran and Kungsgran. I'm gonna look around. I just want one that's not pokey. This is the Rödgran one.
This is Rödgran,
A little pokey.
Kungsgran?
Kungsgran, much softer. Okay, we should get the Kungsgran. Probably gonna get one between 160 and 190. So, $38, let's go pick one out. Next year, I think we should just get a saw and go out in the woods and get our own tree. They don't have Christmas tree farms here, at least that I've seen.
Maybe this size?
That would've been nice. It's always fun to go cut your own Christmas tree down. Trying to find one that's not like crazy wide, nice and full still, has no crazy bare spots. Isn't super tiny. Man, finding the perfect Christmas tree is a chore, but like a good chore, like a good holiday fun chore. No, it looks pretty good.
I think we found our Christmas tree. Sorry, buddy. This one is going to be our Christmas tree. It's a little more full. It'll be a little more beautiful in the corner we have picked out. I like you, but you're just not the tree for me. Goodbye.
I think this one's a great one. Looks good. It'll open, because it'll open up once we get it inside too. Let it relax, put it in the stand for a little bit. Let it open up and then we'll decorate it. We have a Christmas tree! And you know, this is a very special Christmas tree. Because not only is this our first Christmas tree living together in Sweden, this Christmas tree is Fef's first live Christmas tree. It's a big step. All right, we're gonna let this sit for like 30 minutes or so. Gotta open up a little bit and figure out what side we want out, where all the, you know, spots are where it's fullest. But I think we got like the perfect height. I mean, we could have gone like a tiny, tiny bit bigger, but I think that's a pretty good height. So yeah, I'm happy with it. This is our first real Christmas tree in Sweden. It's our first Christmas tree in Sweden, period. And it's a real Christmas tree, which makes it even better. So after debating going up and down or all around or zigzags on the branches, we decided that we're gonna zigzag on the branches and go around. And basically, when I say we, I mean Fef, who's basically doing all the stringing, and I'm here doing the light untangling. Because when you get them in the box, they're all tangled up already. Especially these, because these are like super long lights, and they just like to grab onto each other and hang on and not let go. So that's what we're doing right now. This is gonna look so good, though.